All you need to know is that there are about 2.5 solutions to solve these dark splotchy spots. So just to show you, you turn the brightness up, they go away, brightness down, there they are. Okay, solution number one, hit your ROG button, open up Armory Crate. You can do that through the start menu as well. It's not gonna be readily apparent, but over on the very right side, a little right arrow will appear. Click that, and you're looking for system configuration. There's these 8 buttons, but also not readily apparent is these 2 little tabs down here and this arrow button. So either hit the arrow button or the second tab to show multi-zone backlight control. Solution number one, push that button so it says one zone. We come back over to our Google Chrome window and you'll notice it's way, way better. And the second solution is this. Simply plug in power to your computer. About the time the little notifications disappear, you'll notice your splotches get quite a bit better. So there, that Armory Crate disappeared. Looks a lot better. You can still see some highlighting around the arrow key. So the half to this solution is you open up your settings and you go to System, Display, HDR, scroll down, Use HDR, and turn this on. Your screens will turn off and back on, and you'll notice it's quite a bit more clear. You still see just a little bit of highlighting around the mouse. I don't know if you can see that very well. Oh, let's make sure we're all the way down though. And you'll notice that HDR actually goes a lot dimmer as well. But be warned, if you unplug your power with HDR on, it unchecks the HDR option, so it turns it off, but it locks in your Armored Crate into multi-zone control. So you have to turn HDR off first if you want to turn off the multi-zone backlight for the single backlight. So that's it. For those of you who care a little bit more about the explanation and what I found here. So first of all, I'm gonna plug this back in so we can be able to flip HDR on and off. Today I'm using a USB-C power adapter. It's a 96 watt Mac charger. I've also tested this with the OEM AC wall adapter for the laptop, and it does the same thing as well. So I'm gonna turn our brightness up just a little so I can see here. So I wanna show you just kind of what this looks like use case. So we'll turn off HDR. And we're gonna leave it on our multi-zone control. So we already saw kind of what it looks like on Google Chrome, but I wanna show you what it looks like in a game, because the HDR and the multi-zone backlighting are kind of more designed for use in games and watching movies. So here we're in the forest, just in the very beginning where you crash land in the plane, because I found that these blues in the plane really show this super well. So we're gonna turn our brightness down for our multi-zone display, and you'll see there is kind of some weirdness going on, some dark splotchy looking stuff. And this is with the power plugged into the computer with the USB-C. So we have a little bit of splotching going on. If I unplug it, we're on the battery, and you'll see we have tons and tons of crazy splotching, just really kind of all over the place, and it just looks so, so bad. And if you turn the brightness up, it's really not an issue, it goes away. So this has to do with the mini LED panel. So the zones, I think, are meant to mimic an OLED display. So if that's the case, I wish they would have just put an OLED display on this computer, but they didn't. So that when you turn the brightness down, you're not dealing with this weird splotchiness. So there's the splotchiness with the battery. We'll plug it in. There. Okay, notifications pop up about the time they fade away. The splotchiness gets a lot better. And again, of course, plugged into power, you turn the brightness up a bunch and it looks a lot better, even though I'm filming this externally with a camera, so it doesn't look really great. But let me show you really fast when we turn on the HDR setting. Flip that on, displays go off and on, and we're back. And when you turn the HDR on, it does brighten up the screen a little bit. We'll bring it down, and like I said, with HDR, you can bring the brightness way, way down. So I'm actually gonna turn my camera's exposure up so we can see the screen a little better. And you can see it's a bit better cool thing about the HDR going so much more dim is that you could play at night and have less brightness going on, which is pretty cool. So anyway, just kind of want to show you a little bit of what I found there. Again, it doesn't matter if you're using the USB-C charger or the AC adapter, but that is how you fix the splotchiness on the Asus Rog Zephyrus Duo that has the mini LED panel. So thanks for watching. If you have any questions, leave those in the comments below. And if this video helped you, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you want to, and we'll see you next time.